Well, everyone, Jawtooth again, and today I'm in Clymers, Indiana. This is a small, unincorporated village, if you want to call it that. Really, it's just a spot on the map. And it's north central Indiana in Cass County. And right behind me, we've got a train coming right now. It's an eastbound. And there's another train sitting down the tracks that way. We've got the road railer, Triple Crown road railer on the Norfolk Southern. And it's waiting for this train to pass. So we're going to have two trains go through here. This is going to really be awesome. So they're going to wait for a clear signal down this way. Hopefully this train here will pass completely so we can get to see both trains. Yeah, this is going to be a good one.
Got an epic video. Go ahead and start the video, son. Here we go.
Here are the gates, and here comes the train. Green train. Got some wobbly boxcars. Okay, it's the Triple Crown train's turn now.
Highball 18K. Need to let you know.
Highball. Yeah, there's a defect detector right here, and you can hear it on this radio. It's interesting because they're on 160.860, and that's the same frequency that Cincinnati Eastern Railroad uses back home. Same frequency. So those headlights should be coming on here pretty soon. But wait, there's more, as always is. Hey, I want to say happy birthday to Randy from Chattanooga. He'll be 72 years old on October 26th. So I want to give you an early happy birthday there, Randy, and thanks for watching my videos. And right behind me, you've got the Clymer Fire Department. Look at this. It's an old schoolhouse. Is that cool or what? That is really neat looking. And the railroad crossing is just right over there.
Just wanted to show that firehouse. As everybody knows, I used to be a firefighter years ago, so that's one of my interests. That is neat.
This is the only route left for the Triple Crown. Coming out of Detroit, going towards Kansas City.
Clear.
And they just got a clear signal.
Right when I'm talking to you, this light right there, it's on the left, just got a clear signal. So they should be departing at any time. Oh yeah, they got their lights on. The very last route for the Triple Crown.
Not yet.
They don't even use railroad cars, these bogies.
Thank you.
There they go.
That was really cool. I love seeing that train. That's the only train like that in America. They don't even use railroad cars. Just use those bogies and that's it. And look how many of those trailers that one locomotive pulled. That's pretty amazing. Thanks for watching, everyone.
We're hoping to get the counterpart that goes eastbound. That was a westbound one. So there's going to be an eastbound Triple Crown headed towards Detroit. And we're hoping to get that.
So that will probably go in another video. We'll see how many trains we get. But I'll probably, if I'm lucky, I'll have enough trains to have two videos. And there'll be a part two to this to get to eastbound. So thanks for watching. Let's see what else we can get into.
Oh, by the way, we just literally got here in time. We were here for like 5 minutes before that first train came. Had we got here just 5 minutes later, we'd have been too late, possibly. Coming all the way from Ohio, it was a long drive, but we got here just in time.
All right, check this out, folks. We got a train coming right now. This is gonna be a westbound train. It'll be hitting the diamonds.
Gonna be coming right through here. It's been a little while since the train came, so we are ready. All right, there comes the train, finally. Thank you. We'll be right back.
Wow, that was a good one. I can't believe that thing's that long with no DPUs on it. That was a good one. We're just sitting around here trying to figure out how long it's been since the last train went through. I think it's been a couple hours. And finally got that one. So thanks for watching. It's 8:15 and the train is coming right now. I don't know if we're gonna be able to see it very good, but I'm gonna do the best I can to get this thing. There's only one little spot here with some light. I hope I'm showing up on here. They're running westbound.
They're gonna be going through the darkness. They're on the radio right now.
It is 8:30 p.m. and we've got a westbound train coming right now. I hope you can see me. Got my face in the light as much as I can do. I don't know if it's going to show up or not.
Approach at Logansport West.
Oh. Female conductor. Just called out a signal. Here comes the light. Now this is a real nighttime shot here. Not much light at all.
There you go, off into the darkness. Wow, that's the darkest train I've ever filmed. I've never filmed one in this amount of darkness. I hope it showed up a little bit. I don't even know if I'll post this actually. So, I don't know. What do you think? Was this video worth it or not? If you see this video, then that means I decided to post it. If you don't see the video, then I don't know what to say. It was dark. Wow. There was no place around here with light for that one. Okay, thanks for watching, everyone. And if you had time, watch another video. Every view helps my channel. So from somewhere in the darkness, y'all take it out.